afternoon, gentlemen. I have seen the day why a bold advisor can tell a whispering tale into a fair lady's ear, such as would please. Tis gone, tis gone, tis gone. Come, musicians, play. A hall, give room, mad-footed girl.
Did my heart love till now? Forswear it, sight, for I never saw a true beauty till this night.
This, by his voice, should be a Montague. Now, by the stock and honor of my kin, to strike him dead, I hold it not a sin.
Why, how now, kinsman? Wherefore storm you so?
Oh, this is a Montague, our foe!
Young Romeo, is it
to see that villain,
Romeo? Content thee, gentle cause, let him alone. Take no note of him, it is my will.
I'm not to endure him.
He shall be endured! What good man, boy? I say he shall go to. Am I the master here, or you? Go to! Do not endure him. God shall mend my soul. He'll make a mutiny amongst my guests.
My uncle, 'tis a shame!
Be quiet, or for shame, I'll make you quiet.
I will withdraw, but this intrusion shall now see me
convert to bitterest gall.
Thus from my lips by yours, my sin is purged.
Then have my lips the sin that they took?
Oh, sin from thy lips? A trespass weakly urged. Give me my sin again.
You can spend the book.
Madam, your mother craves a word with you.
What is her mother?
Mary, bachelor. Her mother is the lady of the house.
Romeo! Away! Be gone!
Is she a Capulet? Oh, dear count, my life is my foe's death!
Come hither. What is your own gentleman?
The son of and heir of old Tiberium.
What see that is now going out of the door?
Mary, that, I think, the young Tiberium.
What see that follows there?
I know not.
Go ask his name. If he be married, my grace is like to be my wedding bed.
His name is Romeo. He is a Montague, the only son of your great enemy.
My only love sprung from my only hate?
Anon, anon. Come, let's away. The strange is all gone.